people called it prison when I was growing up. But these are my roots and this is what I love. 'Cause everybody knows me and I know them, and I believe that's the way we were supposed to live. I wouldn't trade one single day here in small town USA. Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side, a little Hank Jr. and a six pack of light, an old dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life, and I'll be okay here in small town USA. Around here we break our backs just to earn a buck. We never get ahead, but we have enough. I watch people leave and then come right back. I never wanted any part of that, and I'm proud to say I love this place, good old small town USA. Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side, David Allen Coe and a six pack of light, an old dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life, and I'll be okay here in small town USA. By my side, sweet home Alabama, and a six pack of light, an old dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life, and I'll be okay. Yeah, I'll be okay here in small town USA.
Just like a maze where all of the walls are continually changed, and I've done all I can to stand on her steps with my heart in my hands, and now I'm starting to see maybe it's got nothing to do with me. Oh, fathers, be good to your daughters. The daughters will love like you do. Girls become lovers, turning to mothers. So mothers, be good to your daughters too.
Oh,
time she's been standing there since the day she saw him walking away. Now she's left cleaning up the mess he made. So fathers, be good to your daughters. Daughters will love like you do. Girls become lovers who turn into mothers. So mothers, be good to your daughters too. Oh, as you can bet, boys will be strong, boys soldier on. Boys will be gone without warmth from a woman's
monsters from the dark. He checked underneath my bed, and he could lift me with one arm way up over top his head. He could loosen rusty bolts with a quick turn of his wrench. He pulled splinters from his hand, never even flinched. In 13 years I'd never seen him cry. But the day that Grandpa died, I realized unsinkable ships sink, unbreakable walls break. Sometimes the things you think.